Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Hope everyone is doing well. Just ready to get back into some Borderlands. We are starting a little bit late tonight, so I don't know how much we'll get done. Hopefully we can do something without my hypersomnia kicking in. But one way to tell is to do it. So let's redeem the token we earned in the last one. Increased maximum health. And let's get to it. We have a bunch of side missions, if I remember correctly. Oh, no, that's not what we want. Yeah, we have all of these different side missions. Let me double check. I'm just trying to double check that we're not missing anything else. I think these are ones we can do too. Yes. So we're in Hunter's Grotto, so let's go to get these done and then we'll see what else we can get done. So we're gonna do Pawing Around. Sir Hammerlock has found an armored bullymong hiding in a Hunter's Grotto. As you are a courageous slayer of creatures, he assumes you might wish to track him down. Let's get us some music going and get to hunting. I thought we were gonna have to reverse the water. What's this? A shield? Huh. Oh, and I can't get out of it. Wow. That was meant to be a trap. Figure out what way we need to go. Do I come this way and circle around, or this way and circle around? I'm betting this way. So let's go back. So we are probably going through the water. I don't think we've hit it once. Witch doctor. Well, that one went down pretty quick. Sir? No, that's you. Okay. I thought there was another drifter. Yeah. I know it's right there to get a hovercraft, but there's a gate here. Why? Why is there a gate? And who is out there, out here, managing a gate? This is an elevator. Hold on, before we take the elevator, let's see if there's... What are you?
The Vault Hunter collects the eggs for reasons known only to them. Boredom, justice, because I paid them to do so. We can but speculate.
The guy's writing a book. I guess there is nothing else. We can take the elevator. Oh. I'll go around. I didn't want to go around. That's a dump truck. I mean, there was some kind of development or something going on here. At it from the behind. Whatever. Did we come through here earlier? Bleed through my SMG ammo again. I'm back. You know that I never left. I got tracks and some music that you never guessed. I don't slack, don't lose, learn your lesson yet. When I get to choose what I do, I'm like a weapon. I'm not sharp as many, but got hard. I'm ready to change scars to enemy to win large and plenty. I like to play fast, never change back. Calling, calling out, I'll pay back, cause I'm afraid of that all. This is the way we came earlier. Dog.
at the Bully Mong's lair, comrade. Keep an eye out for him.
Oh, he died quick.
To turtle up when you're near it, my cohort. Maybe you should get some distance before engaging it.
Obliterated, pal. No, no, that's rubbish. Esteemed colleague? Friend? Oh, no idea what I'm saying. Come back whenever you're done.
Wrong web. Oh, I have to activate it first. That's kind of dumb. People can change your life. A few friends with intent can help you feel alive. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. They want to rise up while you drown. They want to fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. All right, what are we doing next? Guess we should look. We're gonna look and see if there's anything else close by. Well, this one's supposed to be on Hunter's Grotto, but I don't see it. Track down a Borok, the taste for human flesh. He wants to get rid of it, obviously. Am I just overlooking it? I don't see your face at any place that I go. I know you hate that. I've been doing fine. I'm not wasting any more time. I live for the fight and the climb. I don't know, maybe I have to go talk to Amarlok first? Let's pick something else. So I won't give up, I'm gonna make it. Borok in a cage. It's in my way, I swear I'm never gonna stop. I could fall flat on my face and I swear I won't give back up. Cause I don't deserve a thing and the road ahead is tough. They'll They'll try to kick you while you're down. Okay. They wanna rise up while you drown. McFeet. They wanna fill your head with doubt. They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my bruises. Well, I don't see this one either. I like my monster rare. What am I missing?
I hear tell of a Bora.
Oh.
It dines only on human flesh. You'll have to be either extremely clever or extremely suicidal to lure it out. I've marked its lair on your echo device. Head there now.
So dumb. Okay, that's close enough to go to. So where to get out of here? Well, it's not this way. See if we can go around. Double checking there's no poop around here to search. Look, there is poop. Oh, there's a big behind Bullymon coming after us. I saw an egg. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why I keep putting iridium in there. Well, not in there, but in those. What is the point? Hello. I'll take you. What, don't you shoot at the wrong thing? He's saying yummy or lummy? Because I'm hearing an L. Don't tell me I just... Obviously, I didn't just wrap around, but... What? Is there a ladder on this one? No, there's just a third post for some reason. Sitting there, waiting for loot to drop. It's not the way it works. No, that is not what I was thinking. Is there an opening over here? Oh, this is a wall. This one looked a lot closer on the map. Should I just pop up there and turn this into Hammerlock real quick? What's this? No, I don't think that's gonna work. Oh, I know what that is. That's not gonna work. Looks like we're going back through the gate. Just about halfway there. Up on the second level, but we weren't up on the second level because we jumped. We go again. Well, looks like there's a path over there. Don't know if we can get to it. Oh, maybe. And we're invisible walled. Hold up. Before we head dent our head over or whatever at all. See if we can send it back down. Because who cares about the elevator being up here? We can just jump from up here. I know y'all can't see nothing.
She fun.
And here come more. What are you? Are you a witch? You sure are. Please don't shoot the wrong thing. I don't even know if it will. Kind of seems like it's not targeting them. Maybe because they don't register as enemies until they are assaulted? In this map. We have the sun in our eyes all the time. Rockets will be nice. I mean, we are after a man-eater.
Now, you've two options for luring out the human-hungry Borok. You can lure a savage into the Borok's lair and summon him that way, or you can injure yourself and let the scent of your blood awaken the beast.
I should. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Blutus? Blutass? Which one of you is Blutass? No magic. What am I doing? Am I getting scammed out of my iridium? Or is that going to benefit me? benefit me at some point. There was a... Oh, he's right there. I'm not sure who was Blue Tass and who wasn't. Alright. Think we need to make a return to the lodge? Yeah. Let's return to the lodge. Or we pick another thing to do. 50% of our eggs. Just here for looks. Awesome. Hit with my own corrosion. Run. You can't catch me unless I get stuck on a lip that doesn't exist. You're considerably better at hunting than Camelot is at talking to his friends.
A patriot? Mate? Oh Lord, social interaction is difficult.
The only good flesh-eating Borok is a dead flesh-eating Borok. Or a really rare one named Devin. He's cool.
Well done, well done.
I guess we should check our inventory first. Got better SMGs. about pistols. Ooh, okay, let's take a look. Damage is near double. Accuracy is better. Fire rate is about shit. Reload speed is near the same. Magazine size is one more. Basically, it's a big gun. Fire as fast as you can pull the trigger. You know, that makes a lot more sense when the fire rate is up, but I'm still gonna switch to it. Shotguns. Okay, this one does have better, higher damage, but accuracy is less. Fire rate is, reload speed's roughly. Magazine size is smaller. The one we have's biggest feature is that 72% critical hit damage. But this one gets 11% weapon damage. It only has one shot per. No thanks. Stay where we are. Weapon of the day.
Weapon of the day. Welcome to Dr. Zed's portable clinic. What can I get for you? Catch you later.
All right, let's find us another mission. Like my monsters rare. As a quasi-friendly egg gran named Thirstblood has taken you with hunt. Thirstblood has taken you with hunting down several past you with hunting down several extremely rare creatures. There's no real way to know when or where the creature will appear. Thirstblood says, so they keep their eye open and their gun loaded.
Oh, wait, what am I doing? You don't speak Agris. Sorry. I'm one of the native bandits you've been shooting at around here. How you doing? Anyway, there are a few rare and irritating creatures I'd like you to kill for me. No way to know where or when they'll turn up, though. Just keep your fingers crossed and your eyes open.
Pink Borak, Tailless Scallions, Two-Legged Drifters, Albino Skags, Slag Spores. Aw, I don't want to kill spores. But I guess we'll not have that as our marked one then. an adventure documentary named Daimar von has made you the subject of his documentary. He wants you to go find a creature. He is named Der Monstrastat. Monstrastat. And capture it in a cage. Okay. Let's go capture Monstrastat. Keep an eye out for any of those. Ooh. Shiny. Well, that's not a two-legged one. Oh my God. Ooh, that's bad. Where you at, witch? I'm trying to kill the drifters for you.
The eggs like so many marbles, but who can win this marble game of life? Or are the eggs not marbles at all, but some entirely different sphere-based metaphor? Life is uncertain.
He, I don't know, maybe he shouldn't be trying to do a documentary. Slowly making our way towards our marker. Looking for any of those special creatures that need slaying. Unless there's an obvious difference in them, though, probably not gonna just see them. I know that they're different colors than the normal ones and deformed.
Lali, luli, lo. Yeah. Yeah.
I feel like I need to use our new handgun, but this thing does not fire as fast as you can pull the trigger. That was some poor advertisement. That's a pink aura. I mean, I guess there's an obvious difference.
You killed that thing even easier than you killed my bandit brothers. Which, don't feel bad or anything. They're kind of dicks.
Fire's good against flesh. I mean, that was not very obvious. Are we still trying to find these?
Symbol of the warrior's cruel indifference. Vault Hunter, you must lure the monstrositat into the cage, then trap it inside.
How far away is it from the cage?
Thank you.
Monstrositat stares at the Vault Hunter, and the Vault Hunter stares back. But who is the real monster?
Throw up in flames. Be so picky. Over there fucking. What else there is to do? There's a triangular footprint leading away from Hammerlock's lodge. Hammerlock has suggested you track the footprints to their source and do combat with whatever caused them.
The very essence of the hunt. I've discovered some very large triangular footprints to Kandorak's crag. Follow them and bag yourself whatever mighty beast created them.
So you can't see. Knew it from the start. You had problems with me and the things I could be. I just wish I had seen. I feel this pain you already know.
I didn't mean to kill that dude, the Monstrosodot. I was just trying to kill the other ones. Giant explosive spore. Well, they're not slag spores, so just leave them be. Track some footprints. Yeah. So much for hunting with Hammerlock, though. You targeted me. I was gonna leave you alone. You're not a, he wasn't a two-legged one. It's gonna leave him be. What the iridium's for? Oh, there's a two-legged one. We saw more pink Boroks to kill. Oh. You know what? I am going to go back to the lodge and see about buying our other gun, hand, pistol back. Really? This place is set up so weird. Since we're going back, we might as well. Pick up that other quest again. You're shocked, aren't you?
Yeah.
Huh? I knew it wouldn't have been a fast shooter when I bought it. But I bought it anyway. Because it said it was a fast shooter. Saw a drifter over here. Wetland drifter. Chemical warfare! Thought I had this set up to be a flamethrower. My bad. My bad. Burn someone while they're underwater. That's the way to do it. Not that way. It's doing no damage. Ah! our way up. Not that I see. I may be able to climb up right here, but I'm feeling like it's a no. Why? What? It's right there. There's even a lodge right there. But they're invisible walling me to where I can't get up there. One of those I need to go around to the elevator. That's a little annoying. Oh, I just made it a s- no, I didn't. Okay. Guess my SMG won't work very well against him. One slacks more down.
Hunter, quick suggestion.
Just stop chasing me. I've already found my secret weapon, and I'm activating it now, so... You know, you're already too late. No need to head to the terminus and kill me. No reason whatsoever.
Buy from me if you want to live. Catch you later.
Double check that there's not a path to go up here. Ooh, that's a big boy. I actually ran out of shotgun ammo. Wow. I didn't know that was possible. This thing has got a huge girth gate, or it is taking some weird steps. No. Nope, 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 nope. We had a spore. so many bugs. Keep fighting all these bugs, they're gonna push us to 41. My assault rifle wasn't doing much good there. Doing better than the handgun. That looks like a nest. It has a nest. I don't know who built it. Thought I jumped just to the right of where we needed to jump. Pop. They just keep coming. Going that way. Nice if y'all had some guns so I could catch some ammo. So no, but good thinking. Nice try. Another nest.
Professor and wipe him out before he unleashes his secret weapon. Quite ironic, in a sense. Came here to hunt creatures, and now you're tracking the most dangerous game of all.
Man is the most dangerous game, minion. Just FYI.
Is he saying humans? Scientist. Or human scientist. There's a nest up there too. Son of a... A prince. What is this thing we're tracking? And... How do we get up there? Actually, like a climb up there way of getting up there, is there? Need a jetpack. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing. I don't know if y'all can see it, but there was something flapping right there. See its silhouette. Okay, there's a spore. There's a spore, you. Explosive spore. Big bluff. Give me a bunch of crystals. Wait, are these little ones? Mini rogue crystallist? Oh, huge. Dude was big. Biggest crystallisk Crystal. I don't think he's done. I think he'll be coming back later. Here, should we go for this? Let's do it. Fire. I was like, what is that? Ooh, pistols. Shattered kneecaps. Laser beam? What is this, Tears of the Kingdom? Vampire Witch Doctor. Next turn. To figure out if there's a path to get us that way. There's a bridge. Ship. Yeah, I already saw it. Thanks. Yeah.
Those were literally my best guys. I am, oh god, I'm so screwed.
Man, I thought he'd be resistant to fire damage. He's not. This game does some weird things sometimes. Why are the savages his men? I don't remember downloading this song. Just sounds a lot like it's skipping. The answer, the witches, and pretty much any of the savages, or any of the other creatures on this, in this DLC, seems to be fire. We are running low on. Come bats. What? chest that we can open. I don't know if y'all notice it, but they drain health. Not just the vampire guy. Iridium, I will just throw into a cage. Don't know what you said, friend. But it's too late to beg for mercy. This ends up being the end. Like, we reach the ship, take out Nakamura or whatever. This will be the shortest DLC so far. just a fire burning there? Yes, okay. Gives you the opportunity to change your appearance before you hit the ship.
Almost dead? I can fix that.
Ooh. Hold up. Five heads of death. Here we go. And let's check pistols. See anything that's really halfway decent.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
I'm gonna hold off on selling this one though.
Catch you later.
Biggest issue with this?
You won't find better merchandise anywhere else. I've made sure of that.
As it needs to be reloaded after every shot.
You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. A pleasure as always. Pleasure doing business. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else,
you know what? I bet we kill Nakayama. Nakayama. And then we find out he was working for somebody else. Still does damage. but I can't rapid fire it. Goodness. Should have walked up there first before I refilled our ammo. Hey. See a switch on the other side. Is there one on this side and I missed it? Okay. I'm not sure which route we take here. Just a guess. Get it out. Damn it.
Granada! Anna!
No heal for you. Anyone else? Alright. This one might do less damage. But the fact that we can fire off three shots makes a hell of a difference. I hear you. Where are you? How are the savages on his side? There you are. So much chaos on the screen. Hopefully we get a second to recharge our health or anybody else decides to come out. Our health takes forever to recharge. No witches up here? Shocking. Oh, that's the ship. Does this ship kind of look like a claptrap, maybe? I don't understand. Why did they worship claptrap? And they're helping him. There's supposed to be a 2. 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right, you made it. Remember, the code is 1, 3, 4.
This is going to go bad, isn't it? Seriously? HSS Terminus. I do need to go that way. Look, a rainbow. Nope, not working. Jackenstein. gotta hit the containers on top. Not that gun. Shielded. Yeah, I know you're up there. Come on. Nope, you're going back up there, huh? Come on, we need the jack face. Okay. I found that one a lot easier than the other one. But that might just be because I took a second to actually look at it and identify the weak spots, whereas with the other one I was kind of just shooting. It does help if you actually play the game right. So this is gonna be an elevator.
Totally terrified right now, but I think I've still got a chance to stop you, Vault Hunter. You may be a walking apocalypse, but I've got my brains, and my guns, and this ship! I may just have a chance again!
Exemplary, Vault Hunter! Now, go collect the fruits of your labors from the terminus.
Should I have shot him while he was coming down the stairs and just... okay. Let's say his health bar is not going away. That's nothing. Okay. I don't feel like we're done. There's got to be another enemy or... something. A twist to the story. That creature wasn't his final thing. No way. Are you kidding me? Please be kidding. They weren't kidding, were they? Son of a monkey! I mean, we still have all that the side missions to do, but dang, that it was a short main story. When this DLC came out with other ones, right? I hope people didn't buy. Have to pay for this. Some pistols, maybe one of them will be better, more to our liking. Son of a gun! game follows its trend, there will be a battle of sorts. Thing for us to do. Did I just throw our handgun out? I may have. They're all white. All of them? Nope. Look at all that I had to leave. Hold on. No, it's not gonna let me get back to it. God dang it. Whatever. I don't really need the money. I just don't like leaving all of that behind. And we can't fast travel back. You killed Nakayama, obliterated his monstrosity, and saved Pandora once again. You go, girl. Track and kill the big-footed beast. Well done. You have eyes of a hawk and the combat skills of a hawk, holding a rocket launcher.
Hey, I see you're admiring one of my many scars. Yes, I've seen my fair share of danger. Stag ambush here, stalker mauling there. And it gives one an appreciation for the treat. And hateful desire to wipe them all out.
It's dangerous to go alone. Seriously. Well, this is a new mission. Well, we know what that is.
A stalker the size of a small building. Now imagine yourself killing it. It's time to make that dream a reality, my friend. I found the stalker in question. I recommend grabbing some friends and taking him out.
Mark and Lord.
I don't like it. Good bit of snipers from all that. Maybe it just looks that way because all the stuff we dropped. Health is too important.
Tear the bad guys a new one, huh?
We'd have to walk all the way back up there. No thanks. All right, let's see what this mission is. Art acquires suffering, but not yours.
I am Dietmar von Heinrich Zimmerschneid, and I search for truth. I am filming a documentary about hunting, about you. You will capture the monstrositat while I record mine director's commentary. I have set up cages. Find them.
Okay, let's go attempt the monstrositat again.
Water!
rush on.
Good thing he was left alive. There was a drifter, but pretty sure it was a four-legged time, not a two-legged. Did I get that wrong? I thought the path was up there. No, it's under here. No, that actually didn't help. Oh, goodness. I could have swore there was a path. Did I take a path at one point? From up here? I mean, I remember this path. I know this one. I thought there was one up there too. He shut and load in, right? So if I go in here, over here, and kill the other ones, we should be okay.
Thanks for killing that one. It ain't my mom. Nah, I'm kidding. I ain't my mom.
I hit the ones over here too, just to be safe. Got him. I forgot we had the rocket launcher in rotation. Keep the assault rifle out. So we get something else to fight. It's the least damaging weapon we have.
Sit idly in Hunter's Grotto, a sedentary symbol of the warrior's cruel indifference. Vault Hunter, you must lure the monstrositat into the cage, then trap it inside.
This seems like another stupid idea. Like when we gave the doctor all, Doctor's Dead, all those monster parts.
The monstrositat stares at the Vault Hunter, and the Vault Hunter stares back. But who is the real monster?
Don't follow me.
Yeah.
No, not that way. Is that the button in the back? That cage is open. We caught it. I would have hated if killing it had resulted in a after mission fail, but it would have been so funny. To the lodge. Let's have more than two legs. I think we're going around the back way. Wrong way. Yes. I was leaving you alone, son. Dang it. Trying to avoid it. We still hit it. On whatever Stein, shine it, schnight. isn't actually a name he was born with. His real name was so many syllables that you would starve to death by the time you finished saying it.
The director's cut of this film will be 14 hours long.
Oh, shit. Oh, there's just the other ones. Okay. We're still working on the Monsters Rado ones. But we're going to pick up with those in the next one. We will do all the side missions here before we move on. So, except for the impossible ones, of course. You guys have a wonderful night. I hope you enjoyed. And I will see you in the next one. Good night.